Hi, my name is Jessica Hovell. I'm with District 7 Public Affairs. In an effort to improve traffic flow from southbound I-605 to eastbound I-10, construction of a direct flyover connector has begun. The flyover connector will provide a direct connection between southbound I-605 and eastbound I-10 and eliminate weaving at this connector, providing for improved goods movement and enhanced safety and mobility throughout the region. The connector will be 58 feet at its highest point. The direct connector is a 30-foot wide single lane connector with a 5-foot wide left shoulder and 10-foot wide right shoulder. This connector includes a 42-inch high barrier on its south side facing Dalewood Street. This $66 million design-build project has an anticipated completion of fall 2015.